Hello everybody, we are back here on the Hunter Call of the Wild, and this will be a little bit shorter of an update video for you guys, because they really didn't talk about too many things during the live stream. Jaxi was trying to hunt the geese, and most of the time the geese were kind of being a little bit stubborn. He had said they had just got a brand new development build implemented, so there could be a few issues that need to be worked out with it, and he's gonna mess around with it a little bit later. However, during the stream, he was having trouble getting the geese to come in, but that should all be fixed by the time we actually get a release date, because as of now, it's still pretty early in development, and, well, not necessarily early in development, but it's still a little ways away from us actually getting a release date, so by the time we do get a release date, everything should be running as intended. However, because of the fact that he was having a little bit of trouble getting the geese to come in, there's not going to be a very large amount of geese shown off in this video. However, one thing that we do want to talk about first that I found very interesting is he said something about the next great one, and he didn't necessarily specify what it was, but he said a few things that lead me to think that maybe it's none of the species that we expected, and let's go ahead and play that right now.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited about it. I have seen the new great one, and that's all I can say about it. That is just like a kid at a candy store here, okay? I'm not even gonna lie about it. I absolutely lost my mind. Yeah, so I know you guys are gonna like it, and I think it's gonna throw you for a loop.
When he said it's gonna throw us for a loop, my first thought is, so is it not gonna be a moose, a fallow deer, or a mule deer, which are the top three species that people expected? Is it maybe going to be something different, like an elk or a brown bear or one of the new waterfowl species? It left me with a lot more questions than anything else, and I feel like this is going to truly expand the search that people will be doing for the new great one, because I think for the most part people thought that it would be one of those three that I just mentioned, so a lot of people would have dedicated their time to searching for those species whenever this new update releases. But with this new information of sorts, I do think that it's going to spread out the search a little bit and maybe cause some people to look for different species than they would have previously. It's going to be interesting to see. I'm very curious to see if we'll actually end up getting one of those three that I mentioned, or if it will completely throw us for a loop and be something completely off of the radar of what we would have expected. But it seems like whatever it's going to be, it should be a pretty cool great one based off of the stuff that Jaxi Beard was saying. But now that we've talked about that a little bit, let's go ahead and get into the actual goose footage. And there was a lot of troubles with the geese, sadly, but that should all be fixed. The biggest thing was they were just not going to the decoys, but something like that should be a pretty easy fix. So I assume by the time this update ends up releasing, it should be all good. But during the stream, they were having a little bit of issues, which is why you will see the geese not getting super close. But from the looks that we did get at the geese, they do look pretty good. I'm very impressed with the bean goose models. They look a lot better than I would have thought. I'm not really too familiar with bean goose myself, so I really couldn't give too much of a, opinion on whether or not they nailed them. But regardless of whether or not they're perfectly accurate to real life, I do think they look nice. From a game perspective, they do look very nice, and it's going to be a cool goose species to hunt. I'm curious what type of rares they'll have. That's something I've been very curious about with all the species on Revontuli, is what are the rares going to look like? Because I'm not familiar with a lot of the species that are being added to this map, which makes it even more interesting to see what they're going to do for rares. But let me know what you guys think down below. That's really all we have to talk about today. There was a few other things mentioned, but not really anything too notable, so we're just going to go ahead and leave it there. But I appreciate everybody watching this video. It's a little bit of a quicker one, but I just wanted to get a little bit of this information out to you all. So until the next time, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you're brand new to the channel, be sure to subscribe, click that like button, and ring that notification bell so that you guys will never miss any of the future uploads. Also, be sure to leave a comment down below on what you are most excited for, and I will try to respond to as many of them as I can. With that being said, thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace!